Well, now Louisville guard Kevin Ware broke his leg in a horrific injury that left everyone in a state of shock during the March Madness regional finals on Sunday. Ware landed awkwardly while trying to block a shot in the first half, and his right leg bent at a gruesome angle, leaving the crowd at Lucas Oil Stadium in Indianapolis in a stunned silence. ESPN wrote, "Our thoughts go out to Kevin. Hate to see what happened to any athlete. Here's to a speedy recovery." NBA's Pau Gasol also says that he hates to see that happen and it's very painful to watch. Retired basketball player Michael Finley also sent his prayers for Ware's recovery. Notre Dame's Skylar Diggins also prays for Kevin, as well as NBA's Kevin Love. The Sports Center tweeted that the players on the Louisville bench even left a seat vacant for Kevin Ware. Even the official Twitter account of March Madness said that there are things more important than March Madness. The well-being of the students come first. NCAA President Mark Emmert also posted his statement online saying he's praying for Ware's complete and speedy recovery.